living in Chung King Mansions in the 1990s and working near the old airport and working at West Island School. Oh, there's May and some of the other Filipinos. Oh, and there's my first job. 60 Hong Kong dollars a day. Oh, the slave boat to Wazoo. And Laurie and Nina. Oh, yeah. And the Star Ferry crashes. Got rammed by another boat. Yep, fancy dress. Being posh in hotels. Oh, yeah. Being a little bit fuzzy with Jackie Harford. And the fab cars in Macau. Mini mokes. 1990s.